Okay, I'm pretty sure, and hello, Russell here. This particular clip will be too short to make this own episode, so I'm gonna record it now. I'm gunning for another ending for the game, and probably I'm gonna combine this with another clip as I will proceed with Godmaster content, because I think that's the only thing that's left for me. So for now, let's just go with the, you know, second fight.
La fenu venido.
Actually, hold on. I could also, you know, but how do you, can you just, so I cannot find an option to just skip the freaking thing. Supposedly I'm gonna pause the recording here, and I think I might just go and record another ending, because, well, now I know what I need to do, right? So yes. Just a moment. Okay, I am back. And I was checking that, yeah, I need to somehow get 15k geo to get back the unbreakable strength. because that counts as a 1%, and when divine or divinity or whatever that NPC is named devours the fragile version and you don't get the unbreakable, you don't get that 1%, it doesn't count. So that is something I'll definitely have to do, but probably, I don't know, either through farming Colosseum or something else, I will like look up in a guide or something. For now, I will deal with the, you know, boss fight, but this time use Dream Nail. Okay, and for the other endings, because I think Godmaster added 2, you will have to wait a little bit longer, because I also, in the meantime, I will have to, like, basically farm for money. So yeah, stay tuned. Greetings everybody, Blackshell here. Welcome to another episode of Hollow Knight. I still have, you know, some content to do, that being Godmaster, and I also should, you know, do a Colosseum a couple of times because I need money to get back that charm from Divine. So, I don't think there's a need to change stuff. Like a basic
Oh, the crack, banana crack.